finally getting some paint on this thing. And I'm going with Gloss Smoke Gray